people, na me, how na day. Today na very powerful one. One Nigerian pastor, a popular pastor, Pastor KC Chukwu Orisejafo. That one, he don't verse, climb out and begin to make us on government. You know, when I see the video, I say, how, wow, what the hell? You know, when I see the video, I kind of, what did they happen? When I see the pastor talk, no, you know, verse, I call the real people comment, you know, you know, people, they talk, why would this pastor? You know, people go, they talk. Before I go say something, the video verse me, but before I go say something, I don't say many of them don't watch the video, but many of them never watch it. But I want to still watch the video. Essentially.
In the church today, we are seeing the word has entered the church. The church has gone back to the word. What am I saying? You are banking in First Bank. First Bank carry billions. Go give federal government. UBA carry billions. Go give federal government. Georgia Bank carry billions. Go give federal government. And we that are banking with you people. Hey! You could not give us 5,000. You are giving it to government. Where are all the money that they took from Abacha? Where are all the money that crime was recovered? Where are all the money that EFCC recovered?
Behave.
And tomorrow you will tell me to come and put my money in your stupid bank. May God punish you and your GM.
Yes,
any Nigeria that will go and give federal government money, go and collect it. Go and collect it. We not send you. Now your good night go kill you. If you, I go on my knee to pray. If you carry money, go give government. May they take help people for Nigeria. That your good night go kill you. That your company go close. Like a batai up a cell.
Yes.
You see my girl wear bar.
Then you don't get one bar.
What I got with daddy.
I got in my head.
I go like a query.
My people una sian. So before this pastor go climb altar on the Lakers, you know, that's something cause I'm but I not support that cause we can delay. You understand? So a lot of things there. But I remember one thing, not say I read the comment when people talk say, why would the pastor do this? Why would the pastor do this? And somebody say, Benin people are halo. Somebody say, pastor don't provoke, you know. You know, say for this world, mostly in Nigeria, not only pastor not free do anything, pastor do something, no problem. So but before the pastor go do that kind of thing, you know, now something concern. Like for example, if you look at now, something still happened recently for Niger, which is the office of accountant general, where the whole money. They say the office, you know, burn, it catch fire. Before now watch the video, I want to make a show now something. Now you see, now say this one now, this one now from they say Federal Ministry of Finance, in a, even the stamper. Now if you look at they say Atiku Dangote donate 1 billion naira. That 1 billion naira alone is enough to feed one state. Then Abdul Samed Rabiu 1 billion, Femi Atedola 1 billion, Tony O Elumelu 1 billion. Those people, I know even say those people in Nigeria. Herbert O Wigwe 1 billion, Segun Agbaje 1 billion, Jim Ovia 1 billion, Dr. Paul Enetche, 2 billion items worth. Okay, the Access Bank, 1 billion. Access Bank, 1 billion. GT Bank, 1 billion. Zeni Bank, 1 billion. UBA, the game number one, UBA, 2 billion. Then, now look, then NNPC under federal government, 11 billion naira. Atiku Abubakar, 50 million. Two Face Dibia, 10 million. I can't hear the name. 100,000 naira. Samis, 100,000 naira. Ben Legacy, 500,000 naira. And some they will be say they still they give. They still they give people say people don't know. And all those money are people don't say that they give. Those money are they inside that account general office. And I want to never hear about him. But before I talk, essentially.
Yeah, this is so embarrassing. Good fire service station. I'm not irritating. Just how many kilometers away? Less than 5 kilometers for the Ghana part. So I read the fire service. Less than 5 kilometers.
Of course. Look at the banner.
So my people, una see now. You remember one time when we say rat come just in only Nigeria. Rat come, rat chop money, Nigeria money. Snake come swallow Nigeria money, foreign Nigeria. This one now, because we they ask question, Question why they have been say why government you call the donate government they put for government account? Does it make sense? You be like say I just stand up and I say yes, I want to donate 500 naira to the less privileged. I'll constantly put that for my account. Does it make sense? Now, government, they donate money. They put that for government account. Because me not say this money is not going to go anywhere. But don't be that one I want to talk now about the food where they say they buy. Where they say that they give. Maybe one dairy cow of rice. And a sachet of tin tomatoes. When did they give people for how much? The NNPC in the law, the 11 billion, what we say they donate for all those things, is enough to take care of people. You understand? I know why can't they calculate how they want to spend the money. But waiting just day after now, waiting the pastor do for altar. You understand? Why? Because those people, those government, they deserve that cause. It's just 14 they say he do one for altar. Now, me was got a man back home. I remember I was not in support. That's the big problem. This one I talk for. And those states there, Benin, they feel even fight me for a road today because this one I talk now. I was against it. But when I come to say even almost all the pastors, they support her. Now I shut my mouth. When Oba or Bini gather all the native doctors, when they swear for those people, basically they do human trafficking. Everybody say, no, Oba Bini, so everybody praise her, which yes, everybody praise her. Even 18% of the pastors in Europe, yeah, they praise her, say, yes, he do well, you know, he do well. But me, I was disappointed. I was disappointed. You understand? But nobody that one want talk. But why Pastor Klein Butter now they lay us on the government? Everybody now one crucifier. I don't say yes, it's very wrong when you take Klein Butter to come the lay us. Bet me, you gonna say very soon they will talk say that has way bomb, money don't bomb. that is not what Ofi do. Before this pastor just climb out and talk on this, maybe all those is the way you see. Me now, I dey bank with First Bank, I dey bank with Echo Bank. I don't say one of them they work for First Bank and my friend. I send my lecturer for WhatsApp. Igosiam, one of my friends they work for bank. Mr. Desmond. He go see my program. I bank with First Bank, I bank with Echo Bank. They never one day put a lot for my phone, say they don't dash me 5 times or 1 time. Mon has settled down. Let's wait till that pastor talk. Before I crucify him. I bank with 2 banks. You know what they do me? You know what they do me? Every month, First Bank remove 50 naira. Every month, they will tell me, say, for ATM maintenance, ATM we don't expire since last 2 years. We'll be say, I want to try new one now. They say I need to come there before I feel one, or they send me form. What will feel? They are still removing 50 naira every month. And how much? I don't feel access First Bank, but they come out money every month. And they see they come out 17 naira every month. SMS fee. SMS maintenance. SMS, I don't receive SMS. My MTN, he don't block since. Before he block, I even call them. I call my friend of First Bank and say, why would I deactivate my MTN from First Bank? He said, I know this one aside, they give me story. They are still collecting money from me. I don't think they go fight them now. Every month they go come out 2.5 naira. 2.50 naira. Every month. Now gather this money, 15 naira. 15 naira every month. My money don't they go. And I know that is the only thing will be say, I don't think withdraw. And the only 2 money I get inside, they come out and they chop them every month. Even with this coronavirus, they come out money inside the same SMS. But they no put. And this same bank that they donate, they give government, say the ones that they help. How? We don't receive anything, no. As my family, my extended family, I say, nobody don't call me, say they don't receive anything. Nobody don't call, say they don't receive anything. So before this pastor go climb out and they talk this kind of thing, that's something concerned. Yes. From the first order. From the beginning, all the banks in Nigeria are error. They fuck up. When they take pay money, say they donate money. Because we don't see the money. They only use money to talk. Nah. See, it's possible now those government now they still put fire for that house because they don't say they get money to rebuild that. Now they put fire for them. At the end, we go here say they say 2 trillion naira when Nigeria get. You don't go. Say you don't burn to ashes because if they don't get excuse, they won't give again. You know, say coronavirus take come now. Snake self, they don't go on break. Rats don't go on break. Monkey don't go on break. They don't get anything they want to use than a fire. I beg my people. I don't say yes. The person's supposed to climb altar. You know, call the lake, but now something maker. For me, the person is wrong to have laid that call. But for me, that cause. They deserve more than that. Yeah, because those people, they're worse past human trafficking. You know why? When all the whole country, they draw close to God, they help their citizens. Government still, they suffer their citizens. Government, they suffer, they punish their citizens for Nigeria. And you want to compare those ones with human trafficking? You have those one. This that one is they are guilty of evil in section 101 of 203 from the first order. They are guilty, all of them. So the what I want to little bit is, you know, say pastors, they know they both they talk. You know, I remember when I did secondary school that time, most of them I was really young. You know, the pastors they pass through when I did secondary school. You know, people just did that. It be like upstairs. They just did a window. So me, I can't see one girl. I want girl. I know it's a one toaster more. I just meet the guy. I just stand the discuss with the girl. I just swear shake him. And I just say, pastor. Now I quickly do like this. What did happen? I don't understand. I was just shout, pastor. You know, why am I saying this? Pastor, I don't know if they do anything. if na Dino Milaye, eh, that Nigerian singer, Dino Milaye, Milaye will be say, you know, he don't discover a talent now. No be sending turn this thing. If na that man clamp out that they lay us on the government, people say, yeah, you speak well, right, don't sir. If na this articles of no commercial value, na he do self video, take the lay cause on government. He know the cause government, the only person know how to attack. Understand? If na him do, people say yes, yeah. Now he's a good man, yeah. Right on, but pastor just climb water. Now God, I know say na water he do, but I would say no. If I just do it for inside motor, inside a car, nobody go free talk. He go lay the course, and the course go happen to them. You understand? So it is very wrong. You know why I like all those other people. You see this Destiny, Pastor Jeremiah, all those other pastors. What did they do? They not donate give government to. They give people money the way they want. Even this guy, still like what this guy, they don't say the guy still they come up. Parada. Still they come up. That one still they give. If they go around, go they give people. You understand? But if they say they show themselves, I give government that money, people nobody go see. But what did they do? At least now 5,000, 10,000 they give. Do you know how many people will be say Apostle Jeremiah, Prophet Jeremiah give 10,000, 15,000? And this girl, this Nigerian actress, Destiny, they give, like Two Face now, give 10 million. If Two Face, that 10 million now, share, take 10 million, you know, people will be say that 10 million, that 10 million go rich. Will be say you just told me. And that 10 million will be say you give government. Maybe that is not that 10 million now, only 100 tight for inside, then they give people. Please, our Nigeria, we need to change. Nigerians, politicians, we need to change. This will not be pastor. Now, this will not be. I don't say if not, people say, pastor, this one, pastor, they put, they do anything. Because me, they talk more, and they talk. If now, Oba or Beni do this one now, or now, what do they call them? Daddy Freeze do this one, or do you know me? Like, I know what people go talk, but now, because now, pastor do one now, they want crucifier. I beg, Nigeria, may we change. I beg, I don't want to talk much. I beg, may we subscribe to my YouTube channel. May we do it together. Just, you see that red button? I beg, may we click on. Then may you share, like, and comment. And God will bless. May we go to the next video.